duration of the evening. Clouds yet to open, but one suspects that they will pretty shortly, and when the rain comes, we are warned to expect plenty of it.
So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Everybody standing for the national anthem of Croatia. That was impressive. Match that. High-profile, high-caliber teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Well, under normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup, and I'm not totally in agreement with the view that friendlies tend to take the edge away. In my experience, if the opposition go at it full tilt, then you have to reciprocate. We'd like to see excitement and be entertained, but if it does go down the serious route, there'll still be lots to enjoy.
Got things on the way.
Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
The exciting Ivan Perisic. Tall and rangy, but he has a deft touch and enough pace to move clear of attention. And he's always looking to shift the ball onto that left foot too, and he packs real power with it.
Well, quite no argument for me on that one.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Rebic. Kramaric. Kovacic. Modric. Perisic!
And he's there to make a great save.
Perisic is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Rakitic plays it short. Kovacic shoots!
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Mbappe!
Too close for comfort.
Dembele hoists it forward.
It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing.
And it's Perisic. He's got away. Perisic. No change to the score. 0-0 it remains. Played out to the right. Towering header.
Good delivery.
Rodic brilliantly anticipated the delivery, and he'll be annoyed it didn't lead to more.
Rodic plays it out to the flank.
A lovely bit of skill.
Loose ball, who's going to get that?
What a throw in.
Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Fekir demonstrating fabulous determination.
It's Perisic!
A Oh, surely that deserved better.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Rafael Varane. Pogba. Giroud.
It's a decent ball. Mbappe.
Now it's Griezmann.
He's in space and looking for options.
Mendy.
Oh, he's had a shot!
And that's been levered.
And oh! He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Well positioned to make that interception.
And it's Griezmann. Griezmann needed to come up with a better ball.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Kramaric gets it back. Perisic. Rakitic spreads it towards the left.
Heads it! Clearance and very necessary.
Kovacic plays it out to the wing. Pavard tries to get it forward quickly.
Forward it goes. Could be a chance.
Griezmann!
And that's caused a worry or two.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Chaleta Shah drives it forward. And it's Perisic. Perisic.
And we've reached half time.
So another team has broken through. It's certainly not for the want of trying. An interesting game up to now. Still goals.
And we are up to the break.
Well, both sides have been full of effort, industry, endeavour, and the stats are screaming good things at us. So it's been a very good watch for the neutrals so far. And I'm really looking forward to what's to come in the second half. This could get unpredictable.
Interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0. The referee's awarded a free kick. Modric. Modric proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. And it's played forward.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Modric. Kramaric. Kovacic. Chaleta Shah. Modric goes looking.
Kramaric. Here it comes.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Pogba plays it forward. Modric battles to win it back. Kovacic.
Kramaric.
Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third.
Kramaric. Kovacic.
It's Kovacic!
Rakitic. Looks to thread it through.
Fekir. Now it's Griezmann. And it's played forward. Mendy goes looking. Chaleta Shah. 0-0 the score, and we're just about done. A deeply frustrating game. Kovacic.
Rebic. Perisic. Out towards the flank. now can post for goal.
Mendy. Dembele.
Now it's Griezmann.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Kramaric.
Rebic. Brings it forward.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for
the final whistle and confirmation. We are headed for penalties.
Well, the scoreline may have a disappointing look about it, Peter, but that's where it ends. I think this game has had a real life.